What?
Hi, Jakey!
Alright.
Hi, Souvenir.
This is the second Nyx Anima NeckBone. Nyx 305 Bone.
Hi.
I should get fucked out of my first Monolith match. Okay. I get gigs. I'm gonna go primary mid lane.
I'm just gonna pick anyone.
I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Yep.
Alright. Looks like we have a solid team.
Yeah. Kalari and Teddy are probably gonna be jungling.
Hey, no. Flat buff, core rush.
Is this gonna be a homie gross?
Nah.
It might be a
homie. Keep in mind, there's gonna be babies crying in this fucking video.
It seems like just a regular good old fashioned box.
Good old fashioned.
There's very few for me.
We got a bitch ass crunch, though.
Well, if that got.
Alright.
I don't think.
Of course.
We're gonna have to find out if Holy is gone.
I was gonna say, Mad Energy is
gone. Yeah, if the Holy Grux is
gone. I'm liking this Monolith stuff so far. I mean, we did a quick little brief thing whenever against AI and stuff like that, just to get familiar with the map. We'll see how everything's going. Alright.
Let me cook
first.
So, let's say you're going right lane, right? And you're supposed to be carrying somebody. Like, you let them get the last hit on all the minions, right?
Pretty much. No,
the carry's main thing is late game. So, that's pretty much what you're doing, is supporting them. Look at him jump down.
This was supposed to be... Oh, it's over now.
What?
God damn it.
I was supposed to change this to straight token. In my deck.
Alright.
It's totally like I'm going home. We'll see this shit right now.
Alright.
I really love these fucking... I love these pod gates.
Oh, that's fun.
I really like the pod gates. What the hell? The fuck is going on? The fuck's that noise?
Do we have minions yet?
No, they take a while.
Yeah, this is... You know what? This is a lot like how it used to be. In the beginning. I really wish we had, floating fucking Gideon still. Like, that kind of pisses me off.
There so many of us on this side?
I mean, I don't care about problem mode, but I want the animation.
Yo, I need help, right?
I'll come over there in a second. I didn't know Quarry was gonna be pushing left lane.
I'm getting yanked in the middle. There's three in the middle. There's Bellica, Gideon, and Crunch. Crunch is on his way right.
I have Murdoch and Sunblast over here with projectiles.
Come on.
Just careful, right lane, you fucking asshole.
No, oh no, my team said that. I'm trying to say, I didn't say that.
Oh, you're right.
Oh my goodness.
Oh man, this is good.
Y'all wanna dick around.
Yeah, I'm not doing it. I know I'm here, so I don't have what I should be doing. I don't have my...
Delica's in the middle, she's hurt. I'm gonna have to head back to it. I would wanna I wouldn't want to switch over, but I really
I'm over don't. Here, don't worry about it.
Alright. I'm gonna need help in the middle, though. Right now, as of right now, I'm coming. It feels good. It feels good. I mean,
so far it's not bad.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I legitimately like this. Like, I like the meta. I like having to worry about certain sides and stuff. Like, I like how this is feeling right now. I know there's gonna be a lot of fucking Han shot fucking first people and shit like that. Whatever, you know. Like, a lot of people just wanna go back. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a legitimate argument there with a number of things. But honestly, I'm not too bad.
Alright, why are you doing that in the jungle for a tad? I'm also gonna get that gold buff.
What?
Or maybe, yo, do you wanna...
That's another thing too. I wonder how that's gonna go too. How people are gonna be really trying to distribute who gets the liver buff and stuff like that.
Yeah, I know, and like, who gets the last pick? Like, we're gonna have to do
that. No, it's not even that. It's just mostly on, like... because I guess the river buffs are designed for the middle laner. But the thing is, like, I mean, anybody can get it, but that's fine. Like, I'm in mid lane right now, and I don't mind if anybody actually gets it. But I am gonna want to get it every now and then, whatever. And there's just no real way of actually saying, like, hey, don't get my fucking buff if you need it, because I'm having a rough time in the middle. I guess everybody's just gonna have to do their fucking job.
I didn't even
I gotta get the fuck out of here. Yo, we're about to get ganked. Let's go. Shit. Yo, Gideon's after me. He's not gonna catch me though. He shouldn't catch me anyway. Alright, so I can navigate through the jungle pretty well for an escape, which is pretty good.
Alright, they're probably gonna come back for me.
Alright, I need help. I need help in the middle. Wait, no.
I'm coming middle.
Alright,
I'm in the jungle now. I'm on my way middle.
We're moving right lane.
I need to go right. I mean, I do need help with, you can just clear this shit. Alright, never mind. Yo, what do you guys...
I'm going right.
What do you guys defend right? Oh, I'm feeling it. Crunches are gonna start fucking they're actually gonna be actually viable now, huh?
He lost Rock.
You lost Rock?
He DC'd or whatever.
Oh my god, are you
kidding me? Oh, match.
First fucking Monolith match. You get one fucking DC. Yep. Good job.
Well, we have three people, so... Huh. Okay. We got 8 minutes left.
Alright. I took some fucking wards a long time ago. I didn't. Sorry, kill fucking. Kill punch.
I got my second life, thank God.
Yeah,
Is everyone just like lagging into oblivion right now?
No. I'm not yet.
I am. Skating all over the place.
Stop that. Thank you. They ground you now. Like they come back instead of shit.
Okay, and then we have like possible five players.
Yes, sir.
Facing the inhibitor down middle. Oh man, it's hard to fucking die. Yeah. I'm going with the minion, pull that back. Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, fucking get it. Yeah, they just both die. Holy shit.
One's dead. Alright, yeah, but I can't defend the inhibitor though. I have no health.
Yeah, Kalari got one. It's just a good crunch.
Holy shit. That was insane.
Yep. Yep. All the good crunches are on the other team.
Always.
My inhibitor is closed now.
Where's right now?
She's trying. She's trying. Kalari.
I'll clean up right, I guess.
Just help him in the middle.
It's probably where fucking Murdoch's gone.
Yeah, probably.
Alright. Yo, by the way, I heard...
I can take both.
According to the stream, alright, if you can intercept them...
Yo, let me kill him before we get
out. Yay!
Oh, he got away!
Maybe not yet, maybe not yet. Where did he go? Where did he go?
He somehow got to full health for no reason.
That's what I'm gonna say. Doesn't make any sense. Ahead would have been Murdoch. No, he teleported. It had to be Gideon.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. He's running. That makes no sense at all.
But I don't know.
I don't know how that happened.
That was.
I kind of
By the way, like, it seems like now it's a lot less.
Well, if y'all want to, like, we can do that, I guess. And quick.
Yeah, definitely quick.
No. I want to clarify something simply because having inhibitor down is not impact. It's like, yeah, that's not for us. We don't have a full team, so. we can kill him, we can kill him.
Anybody up for an, catching the front?
You think that happened, boy?
Never mind.
Shit.
I don't know, I'm just killing people. I do need to head back to base though before I get canceled.
Yeah.
See you later. I feel like it's safe to like just walk into the jungle and slightly and just teleport.
What? Oh.
What the fuck is this?
Okay.
That's one thing.
We're better scruffers or scrappers.
Be right back.
We're better scrappers.
Yeah. Thank you. We grew up in a mean streak of legacy.
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't have shit for him. Oh shit, maybe not. Hold up.
Hold on.
Punch in the middle could die. Punch in the middle has a weak ability to fucking die. I need to go back.
Go ahead.
Valari's trying to get him to come back with some more.
When you come back, go right.
Alright.
Actually, never mind, because that's not an inhibitor now. Yes, it's just regular minions. So I might need your help in middle for a second.
Alright, he left.
They're going right, so.
Yeah.
I'll go right.
Come on, we can go down.
Yeah.
Do you think I can solo it?
No. Especially now, no. But we might try though. I'm gonna go for it. I'm about to go with you.
Okay. Nope, you got it.
Alright, never mind.
What?
Get off that screen.
I'm gonna attempt to.
They're probably gonna death ball middle.
Yeah, they are. It would make sense.
There's a river buff. Like, there's all sorts of buffs now. Like, this is awesome. Okay,
alright,
we got two on right. I got
Murdoch
and
Murdoch.
Damn it,
I should have went left. I didn't realize you were gonna push
a
link.
Yeah, I pushed right all the way up to this shit.
But I'm saying, because they're at the inhibitor on one left, up to the inhibitor, so. Well, Gideon's dead, Crunch is next.
He's about to die.
Crunch is fucking
next.
Crunch is so next. Pretty much. Well, y'all can handle Crunch.
Good shit.
I'm gonna go push left, I guess. What the fuck? Oh my god, yo, they just went from middle
they're
to
attacking,
the right.
They're attacking right.
Yeah, I know, I've seen that. They just went right.
I have to go back to base. Stop. I need somebody to go right.
I'm going right. Fuck.
Shit.
Shit, fuck this.
Stop. Whoever that is can die. Yep.
That was probably Murdoch.
Yeah, I think it was. Damn it. Somebody go left. Twin Blast is in the middle, he can die, but somebody needs to go left.
Damn it.
Crunch
and Gideon
are in middle.
Crunch, alright, I'm coming middle.
Where's Kalari?
I don't know.
Never mind, she's dead. So hopefully she can come back to help me in that
one. Yo, Gideon teleported, and now.
I can open it
right now, that's about it. I'm gonna die though.
Good shit.
I got fun. Dying like that. Man, I love how you guys are
honestly, four people were really not doing that.
No,
because
we had just one person just doing a one body,
we'd win.
Oh, okay,
so are they still coming? Are they still? Never mind, they're dead. Fuck that, I'm attacking the fourth.
I'm not gonna die.
Help me! Come left and help me!
I'm stunned. I'm trying. Hold
Never
on.
Mind. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone.
Oh,
it's going.
Shit.
It's gone. And it's gone.
Oh, what?
You're welcome.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
You're welcome.
Holy shit!
What the fuck?
How we win that?
They got defeated by a
better. We're better fighters.
That's exactly what it is. That's exactly what it is.
Oh my god.
There it goes right there.
How the hell?
There it goes right
happen?
There. That will show everybody that even though that you still might have an you might have two inhibitors down. Down one person. You can come
and
together as a
prime.
Team.
Right?
You can try.
And they had Aura Prime twice.
And they had Aura Prime twice. Twice. And they had two PC people. Like, that really matters.
Ta-da!
Nah, actually it doesn't. Like, last match we played, I noticed that people who were playing PC did worse than people on console.
That's fucked up. Stop, this is garbage now. You're making a mess.
Alright, so I need to... So I see now that I need to focus more on health.
Yeah, health is definitely...
I already have mana regen up the ass.
I got it.
Like, I have
no,
some
I got
mana regen.
Little garbage. Little garbage. Garbage. Good shit. Nyx with the win.
How the fuck did we win that?
And I didn't have the gold.
You alright?
I'm gonna get the black buff and I don't even need
it. You're gone.
Garbage.
You said after football season, I didn't even have the ball.
Because I didn't have black buff.
Alright.
No, that's crazy. They didn't let me push that lane. Oh my god.
That was insane.
So ignoring lanes is mad dangerous.
Oh, no, 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 without a doubt, no. No, no, yeah, what's good, yeah. She was saying that to Ace earlier, that, what's it called, that like, yeah, like, if you ignore a lane, like, it's fucking over.
Like, it's so much worse than it,
yeah,
was,
than it was
in
before.
Legacy. Like, I was up there with 12 minions, and we fucking destroyed the floor.
Oh, man.
Man, you're definitely getting strategies for that.
Wow. Wow.
Watch out, baby.
Yo, so when you get
I'll
an emote,
give that,
it just
I'll
automatically
give that
equips,
right?
Huh?
When you unlock an emote, it automatically, like, equips, right? You can just use it?
Yeah, it's automatic.
Yeah,
it's
automatic. Shit. That was great.
I got an emote, finally.
That was fucking awesome.
Made no sense.
Alright, now I have to tweak my deck real quick.
Yeah, I gotta tweak mine, too.
Awesome. That was
no, like, as soon as... Once we play a match, we'll know whether or not
what
we're supposed to, what we need to tweak.
Yeah.
I need to tweak. I need to tweak health.
Yeah, I did.
That's awesome.
I need
to tweak health.
Strike tokens.